May marks the beginning of Asian American and Pacific Islander Heritage Month. Today, local leaders called on state lawmakers to pass three bills important to that community. Sharon Yu is at the Capitol.
To kick off Asian American Heritage Month, folks at the Coalition of Asian American Leaders talked about what they are hoping for before the end of session.
We're here to advocate for three really important bills.
Taomei Zhang, the executive director of CAL, says the first bill they're pushing for has already been passed before.
And that's asking for $3 million a year for the biennium, so it's $6 million in total for small, culturally specific nonprofits. Every biennium, we have to try to pass it to make sure that it gets funding.
The other bills, the Ethnic Studies Bill as well as the Combating Hate Bill, drew more emotions. The Ethnic Studies Bill asks all Minnesota school districts to offer such studies.
As an adopted Korean American, now an academic and in Korean adopted studies, I have been on that journey, as so many of ourselves have been, right? I've experienced firsthand what research says about the power of seeing yourself reflected.
We don't actually get to learn about the true and raw history, the realistic history of things that actually happened until we go to college.
And the Combating Hate Bill?
It's a bill to fight against hate crimes against anybody. And so there's specific statutory language that defines what a hate crime is and who is in a protected class.
We hear you and we know We have a lot of good things to celebrate, but we also have seen the ugliest face of Minnesota with hate crimes and hate speech against our people and against our communities, and we won't stand for it.
At the Capitol, Sharon Yu, Care 11 News.